What's up, YouTube? JG here. And LinkedIn. Okay. I'm currently here at Zark's SM Santa Rosa. I just had my keto dinner. Alright. I'm highly recommending it to you guys especially the keto practitioner. All the keto practitioners in the Philippines, alright? Try out Zark's, alright? This is probably one of the most keto-friendly restaurants in the country. Okay? Bakit ganun yung mali? I'll show you. Okay? Why did I say Zark's is keto-friendly? Because, well, simply, their burgers, you can actually customize your burgers here. Sa case ko, pinatatanggal ko lang yung bun. Now, even if I eat a jawbreaker here, it's not bad. Alright? Keto friendly pa rin. Patatanggalin ko lang yung bun. So, again, well, to all keto practitioners in the Philippines, I personally recommend Zark's. Right? It's one of the most keto friendly restaurants in the country. I repeat, it's one of the most keto friendly. It's very ideal kasi for intermittent fasting kasi, well, all day naman yung mga burgers nila dito. So, breakfast, lunch, or dinner, okay lang. Pasok pa rin sa keto. And, ang merienda natin mga nagki-keto, dinner na. So, by the time pumatak na yung oras para mag-intermittent fasting tayo, busog na tayo. Okay? So, again, I recommend Zark's. Zark's is one of the most keto-friendly restaurants out there. Alright? Catch you guys later.